describe yourself?
So, I'm Josh, hi everyone, and I'm on this living room tour at the moment. I'm doing 27 shows in 5 weeks, and this is the 21st. So, thank you very much for having me, Jay.
Lucky 21.
Lucky 21, yeah. Why is that lucky?
I don't know.
So, yeah, I'll begin with the music. This is my first song, it's called Your Lips. Newborns we stretch thin in this high tech world we live in. I could see us rust across our shores. Then I stumble upon clues and I see them haunt you. You're so scared to tell the truth. And it hurts, it hurts, it stung and it burns. And that was my lesson learned, but it came from your lips. And it hurts, it hurts, it stung and it burns. But the tables may have turned when it came from your lips. Small in this chair. Sorry if that ruins the. It's a cool chair, but. Yeah, should I take that one there? Well, I can stand it.
Maybe this one and without the arms.
Sorry. Wicked.
Oh, I just chucked my coat on the floor, it's fine.
Cool.
No, no, really, like, it doesn't matter. I've already spilled something on it earlier, so.
Actually, I'll stand. Sorry.
Oh, my makeup.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I
thought we were
just
looking
at
you.
Oh, you
son of a bitch.
That
hurt.
What just
happened?
Hurt you more than me. Just
slapping each other.
Alright, nice.
No slapping
tickle.
It's
going to
pick up. It's going to
pick up.
All
sack, no
tickle.
All
sack. All sack. The other side is a bit. No, no, no. It's going to pick up. It's going to pick up.
I sent them off down the foot.
So on this next song, I've got audience participation. So it'd be great if you guys can sing with me. You up for it?
Okay, let's go for it.
Yeah, half of you are in the band anyway, so. So basically, you just repeat after me. So, whoa,
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 whoa.
Whoa.
Brilliant. That's what you got to do. It's called Horoscopes. Good girl, why'd you live your life reading the sky? Can you not decide a path to choose? Do you like doing what you're told to do? Good girl, I can see you hide in your disguise. Sugar, spice, and all things nice. There's a fire, fire burning that you can't stop. the stars, they say that I'll lead you astray. Forget the skies and contemplate your eyes. I don't need to be informed of my affection. If you need a sign or contemplate mine, I'm already off track and I'm scared to let it grow. Ready? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Crossing the line, modern decorum and slave for cotton. When you grabbed hold of me, the stars may say that I'll lead you astray. But in outer space, how much do you as wait? Forget the skies and contemplate your eyes. To let it grow. Too, or are you just in the
no,
video?
No, we were just in a video for a metal band.
Alright. This must be quite a shocking comparison.
No, like I listen to loads of stuff. I'm going to see Richie Ramone on Friday as well, so drummer from the Ramones.
Oh no, I think
yeah. So it's quite diverse, my music taste.
Does anyone speak French too? Who understand it?
No, monsieur.
No, monsieur. Well, this song.
I can say cheese fish.
Go on then.
Fromage poisson. Sorry, poisson fromage.
Good, you might need that at some point.
Thanks, yeah, that's cool.
this song's in French. I've got an EP coming out, which is written in French. I grew up in Paris, and my favourite book was Le Petit Prince. So it's inspired by that, and the song's called Quatre Épines. So it's not about fish and cheese, I'm afraid. But it's about the rose that lives on the little prince's planet. And it goes like this. Sais-tu, je rêve toujours au mémoire de nos baisers. Tu m'as brisé le cœur, car tu préviens du malheur avant que rien n'ait vraiment commencé. Je ne crois pas en d'heureuses fins. Ce n'est pas une bonne idée. Car c'est trop dangereux et je serai malheureux, noyé dans nos cœurs effondrés. Tu te laisses toute seule avec quatre épines. Comme t'es belle à l'œil. Oh, comme tu es naïve. Put the my phone on silent, which is the switch on the side. But yeah, this is my So yeah, this is my 21st show, and just on the first day I was having an absolute mare. I arrived in Lyon in France, which is my first show, and a few days before I got there I had my card stolen, and but my dad let me use his, but unfortunately I found out as soon as I landed that he gave me a card that was expired. So I was out in France with little cash and an expired card. But I just about had enough cash to keep me going for my days in Lyon. And then and the next day, I dropped my Kindle and the screen smashes. So, but it was okay, the top half was good, but I just couldn't read the bottom half, so I had to leave that to my imagination, which was crap. And I'm an absolute big reader as well, and I was going on a lot of trains and stuff like that, so it was the first day of tour, so what a bloody nightmare. And then I did the show was great, and then the next day when I tried to get the train to Paris, I find out my ticket just vanishes as soon as I get to the platform, and so I'm there on this platform with just no money basically. And but thankfully I sold enough CDs the night before that I could afford the cheapest train to Paris to my next show, but it was the last train, and I it was morning then, so I didn't even have my Kindle to keep me company. So I was just like sat there in this mall, and I must have looked like I was just looking, feeling really sorry for myself, because this girl comes up and then gives me this paper aeroplane that said smile on it, and
that's nice.
It turns out she found me online afterwards, and it turns out she's an East Ukrainian refugee. And turned out she had lost her home, lost her nephew in the war, and even had her leg broken. And I just feel like an absolute melon now, because I'm just sat there whinging over a Kindle and a missed train. But it's just amazing how she's just she thought to cheer me up instead of join me, basically. And that was just the first day, and it's been pretty great ever since. So. Yeah, this is a brand new song, and it's about my best friend. It's called Find the Ashes. There's no end to these beginnings, and it makes my head spin. But they don't feel like ashes upon the wind. And I tore down all our pictures just out of spite. But they're not gone forever, just out of sight. For I knew you once. Oh, I knew you once. Oh, I still see it back in flashes. Oh, there's still fire in the ashes. I'm not rallying back to war. To settle a score, but soon I'll be back for more, for more. Personal, so just things that have happened to me.
Yeah.
this one, this one's about someone I really liked, and
yes.
I never really had the courage to tell her, but finally I asked her out, and she said yes. So I was really thrilled about that, and then the day of the of our date, I'm getting ready and I'm absolutely buzzing and I'm about to walk out the door and I get a message and it's her and she says, "I'm really sorry, I'm not feeling very well, can we rain check for another time?" I'm like, "Yeah, sure, of course." And then the second time, again an hour before we're about to meet up, I get a message saying, "Can we rain check for another time, I'm really sorry." And so, so that happened 5 times.
Same person,
yeah. I actually gave up by the third time, but then she was organising the meetup, so I was like, she must be genuine then. Turned out she wasn't, and by the fifth time I wrote the song called The Boatmaker. About to make it to the boat from the day that I was born. I hope to venture the seas alone, but cheer and check again, turn sweat to tears again. And I built a special boat for you, etched your name into the stern. I hoped you'd come and see it too, cheer and check again, turn sweat to tears again. Chief Coast floods now my day, and I'm steering well in my boat. Good enough for you, come forward and see me through. This hurts more than it needs to. Oh, but you reach again, don't sweat the tears again. You have us now. Yeah, it's a shame I'm playing on my own tonight. We're supposed to have Jerry Williams, but she couldn't make it in the end, and Jack's ill with a cold that everyone seems to be getting at the moment. I had it halfway through this tour, which isn't absolutely mad, but I managed to power through it. I guess Jack's
it's not a shame from our point of view.
But yeah, I've made it through my cold and I'm here, so it's the main thing. This is called Take Off Your Shackles. Don't know the pilots of the stars of tears. Don't let me tell you that there won't be any here as you fly towards a setting sun. There'll be a new one and I won't hold you down. I won't hold you down. Let me in and don't let you out. Why don't you love? life already red, it's in your eyes. And I don't have perfect vision. I don't wanna live in all my lies. Don't shy from your decision. Siren, I like shores calling out your name. Well, I don't need to know. It's not the same if you don't need me. If you need to be free, then I won't hold you down. I don't wanna live in all my lies. So tell me, sweetly. I'm filming the whole tour on this little camera on my guitar, so say hi.
Hello.
And yeah, this song's called Imprint, and if you can sing with me at the end, that'd be absolutely perfect. And it's about someone I met at a bus stop. Of optic amber glowing from a soft figure, keep floating round my mind. I could tell her, but she's a stranger. I thought I knew it all and had such self-control, but it's beating away, and I've lost my head. I don't talk about it, I just sing it to get it off my chest, and I don't think I've been loved, that I've been us growing old in our own place, our own little home. I've really lost my head. I don't talk about it. I just sing it to you, get it off my chest, and I don't think she'll ever know that I've left. Stardust with no time to lose. Let my world combust, let my world be true. We're just stardust with no time to lose. Oh. Thank you, Jay, for having me in this lovely shop of yours. I really like playing intimate sets, and this is absolutely perfect. I don't care about playing big shows. It's a privilege to play my songs anywhere. So, I'm actually back in Portsmouth with my band. I'm headlining at the Cellars on the 23rd of January for my single launch. Well, actually, it's a warm-up to my single launch. The single launch is in London. But actually, the single's called Bella, and I believe you're called Bella, right? I've not actually played this, or I'm not going to play it tonight, but I've not played the song to a Bella yet, so it could be the first. Anyway, this song is called Lost in Paris, and it's kind of about what I'm trying to do at the moment, trying to make a living out of music. And if it, Nelson Mandela once says, let your choices reflect your hopes, not your fears, and that's what everyone should really apply by. And if there's a dream you want to do, don't be afraid to follow it. It's a risk, but then anything is, and you'll regret it if you don't try it. So I've always been told I need a backup plan. So my backup plan, if it doesn't work out, is just to lose myself in Paris and see what happens there. And so I wrote this song called Lost in Paris. And actually, on the CD that I've got there, there's a choir singing on it. But unfortunately, I couldn't fit them all in the car, so I was hoping you guys could help me out one last time. You'll love it. So it's quite a French thing to say, ooh la la, so that's what you guys are singing. No, Arriba doesn't fit as well, unfortunately. yeah, it just goes like this. So let's just have a quick practice. So again. Yeah, harmonies too. Nailed it. Yeah, do exactly like that. Brilliant, let's get lost in Paris. Enough twigs and leaves, there is only the sky flying loose to the eddies of the winds, full of blinds. Well, now you can take a safe bet, but you might just live to regret. Nothing left at stake. Don't watch the dust lay over your heart. If all is lost, go find your abyss. Go get lost in Paris. Go get lost in Paris. Ooh la la, ooh la la la. La 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 la. If there's time to think, don't think of time. And know if you sing, there's still beauty in brine. Or now you could take a safe bet, but you might just owe yourself a debt. If all is lost and there's nothing left at stake, don't watch the dust lay over your heart. If all is lost, go find your abyss. Go get lost in Paris. Go get lost in Paris. And try again and fail better. Try again and fail better. Oh, if all is lost and there's nothing left at stake, don't watch the dust lay over your heart. If all is lost, go find your abyss. Go get lost in Paris. Go get lost in Paris. Ooh la la la, ooh la la, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la, ooh la la, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la. La 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 la
Yeah.